virtuoso violinist Paganini, was infatuated with a young guitar player. We're so lucky that he fell in love because she encouraged him to compose this lovely duo for violin and guitar. But today the guitar part will be played on harp. Thank you. original Requiem for choir and orchestra, the harps don't play at all in this movement. But we hope you enjoy this duet, which evokes the beauty of God's fullness.
Thank you.
nouveau style of Italian.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, Willie. Enrique Granados wrote his Spanish dances in the same year that Debussy wrote this arabesque. Granados was a virtuoso pianist and teacher who won the Legion of Honor in Spain for his compositions. His 1916 opera concert in New York was followed by a concert for the president in Washington, D.C. Unfortunately, this was during World War I and his trip home ended in disaster. As he sailed for home on the British ship Sussex, the Germans torpedoed and sank the ship. We now present to you Granados' Spanish Dance No. 5.
Thank you.
space and welcome us out on the patio, the ocean view patio, and the fresh air. We'll have the doors open, a healthy and safe way to make our exit today. And one of the greatest Baroque composers is Antonio Vivaldi, composed over 500 works. He was an ordained priest, and he was known as the Red Priest because of his bright red hair. Now, for 30 years, Vivaldi composed for and directed the all-girl orchestra at a girls' orphanage in Venice. And this all-female orchestra continued to thrive for decades after Vivaldi had left. It's been our pleasure to play for you today. We hope you will join us outside and say hello right after the concert. And thank you so much for coming and sharing our love of the joy of music.